Well, all of our local hoops games were scratched again tonight, except for those Alpena Wildcats, the boys trekking out to Petoskey and the girls staying put with the Lady Northmen in town. And it was senior night for the Lady Wildcats. A minute into the game, Amanda Stinger fills it up in the lane, Petoskey up four. Then Hannah Cook's like, catch me if you can, but you can't. She goes in for two more, Northmen with a 6-point lead. But the Cats answer back. Jennifer Mainville shows she's been doing her fingertip push-ups. Then, how about Mainville coming right back down Main Street one more time for another pair? So Alpena down 6-4 after one, but out of the break, Stinger gets the steal and makes it sting the other way. She puts Petoskey up three. However, Emma Strong deals right here to Lizzie Trelfa. Trelfa had 10 points to help the Wildcats win it 46-34. The Alpena boys also taking care of business tonight, beating Petoskey 52-43 to wrap up their second Big North title in school history. Brad Stima leading the charge with 14 and Andy Marweed with 13 as the Cats improved to 16-1 and 10-1 in conference.